Alrighty guys, it's me, the Almighty D. Daragon from YouTube. Today I picked up from Walmart. Yes, it's been a while since I've done an unboxing. And yes, it's been a while since you've probably seen this rug for an unboxing. And I kind of like the backdrop anyway. So I'm using the rug today. I don't care what you guys say. But anyway, No More Heroes 3. Very excited to play this. I'm going to be streaming this directly after I upload this unboxing. I'm very hyped for it. I checked Walmart. There was only two copies. I obviously did not pre-order because Walmart is just cool like that. It cost me $50. You know, always go to Walmart to buy your games day one if you're like me. But yeah, the showdown of the galaxy. Travis Touchdown makes his epic return. The Galactic Superhero Rankings begin. Exhilarating action, gnarly ranking battle, wicked alien superheroes. One player, obviously, and it has all these rated M, blood and gore, intense violence, strong language, and suggestive themes. So, I kind of like the art style. It's kind of like... it's not the best. It's kind of like when SpongeBob was confronted by Zeus or whatever his name is. I forgot the... All right, this is a very bad comparison, but you know what I'm saying. That show off where he was making the Krabby Patties or whatever, and he was facing the god, whatever. I don't know what I'm saying. It wasn't Zeus. It was Neptune. There you go, Neptune. Kind of reminds me of that when he got up close in his face, but I'm going to just stop talking. And here is a download code for a bonus t-shirt. You know, I guess that's really cool. Goddamn superhero video game cartridge. That's actually hilarious. No More Heroes. And it's like an alternate cover, sort of. You know, it says, let us raise a glass to the universe. Pretty cool. I kind of like the art style. Very classic. It's like retro-y, I guess, if you want a retro art style. And then on the back, it obviously tries to teach you how to use the code, I guess, in Spanish. Yeah, in Spanish. That's kind of funny. I don't know why it's not in English how to use it, but I will be using this code, obviously, and I will be playing this game. This is what the cartridge looks like. Let me give it an up-close look for you guys. Very excited to play it. And, yeah, this is No More Heroes 3. Very exciting. The fact that, I guess you get the, what is it called, Gene? His cat's name is, like, Gene or whatever. It comes with this little download code, so I'll show you it like that. But, yeah, this is me, the Almighty D. Hopefully you check out my channel. I'm definitely going to be streaming it. And I got good news for you guys as well coming soon, or more or less earlier than soon, but I don't know when I'm going to record it yet. But this is me. Deuces. I'm outie.